وتعالى. And many times we find today that our Muslims, from our brothers and sisters in Islam, elsewhere in the world, including here in our country and Cape Town, when they show aid and support to our brothers and sisters that is facing difficulties and onslaught from the enemies of Islam, they resort to ways and manners that is not from the teachings of Islam, first and foremost. Secondly, they commit sin. They oppose this very ayah. Seek aid from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through sabr, by abstaining and refraining from the disobedience of Allah. Rather, they do it by disobeying Allah. One of such examples is when they prepare for what they call a mass march. So they go out in the streets and they scream, "Free, free Palestine, or aid our brothers in China or Syria, etc., etc." And that very same day, with the thousands in the streets, the masajid has been empty. Fajr, Dhuhr, Maghrib and Isha. All the awqat, that very same people who seeks to aid their brothers and sisters in Islam throughout the world, they are not using the teachings of Islam. Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu anhu, he said that sabr is of two types. As-sabr sabaran. Sabr is of two types. Sabr عند المعصية عند المصيبة. Sabr, it is when the calamity, you know, befalls us. And he said, this is hasan, this is good. But he said, ahsan, that which is better than it. يعني the second type of sabr, it is to be patient from the disobedience, the maharim of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. يعني abstaining and refraining from the prohibitions of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And also, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَةِ. Seek aid through patience and salah, abstaining from the disobedience of Allah, and al-ibadah. Because from the greatest of ibadah is as-salah. As the scholars have mentioned, that when the demand of something is higher or greater, that indicate that the reward and this thing is, yeah, and it has a high value. Salah is one of those ibadat that is required for the Muslims to perform five times a day. A sawm, that is fard, comes once a year for an entire month. Hajj, which is fard, comes once in a lifetime. Zakat, when you have reached the nisab, then it becomes fard to pay it. But salah, salah every single day, five times a day. So the aid of Allah is going to come to the Muslims, wherever we are, through patience, by abstaining and refraining from the disobedience of Allah, and establishing our salah and all the other wajibat that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has placed upon us. It is not